How's it going? Eartha here, and in today's video, I'm going to cover 5 different niche ideas for beginner bloggers. So if you're struggling choosing a niche for your blog, feel free to use any of these ideas, but more importantly, hopefully these ideas will also help you to brainstorm and maybe come up with something for yourself. So let's go ahead and get started. And a quick introduction before we do dive in. I am Eartha. I'm a full-time affiliate marketer, a niche blogger, and I have this YouTube channel. Feel free to subscribe, check out all of the other videos that I've created, and I create videos multiple times per week on the topic of making money online, primarily through affiliate marketing. So check it out. I also have a blog at thataffiliatelife.com. All right, the first niche idea is personal development. This is a very popular niche. And I think along the lines of like Tony Robbins, he's been in the personal development niche forever. And you don't have to be a guru or expert in this niche at all. If personal development is something that interests you, you can definitely focus on it and document your journey with things that you have learned. Think self-improvement type of topics. You can even focus in on one specific thing. Lots of people like to improve their finances. That's definitely a part of personal development. So just seek out those different topics and focus in on one. And I think you will enjoy it. And there are lots of money-making opportunities within this niche as well. Next up, we have self-sustaining lifestyle. And what this means is there's people that are looking into growing their own food. They're using solar power for their homes and just thinking along the lines of being eco and green and doing things that are self-sustaining. Lots of little sub niches within this and lots of different affiliate products that you can promote as well. So if this is something that interests you, it's definitely a good niche to be in, and you can incorporate a YouTube channel and kind of demonstrate the things that you are doing as well. YouTube channel ties in very well with a blog. They work great together, and this is a good niche to do that. Next, we have self-employment, and there's lots of people that are interested in becoming self-employed, so lots of opportunities here as well. You don't have to be self-employed already to create this niche blog. You can talk about the logistics of how to get started. You can focus in on one career field. For example, there's lots of creators out there that want to be self-employed and don't know how to do it. So you could give tips and advice on how to do that. There's plenty of information already out there that you can research and put together in your own way. And lots of products that you can promote as well. There's all types of software that you can promote for self-employed individuals, such as keeping track of billable hours, invoicing. There's also courses that you could promote that teach people how to be self-employed. So lots of opportunity here. Next up, we have DIY projects. If you're the type of person that likes to do a lot of little projects in your own home, you can document all of it, take photos, create step-by-step guides. You can have a YouTube channel here as well, showing how you're doing something. For example, in that image, installing flooring, or maybe painting a room, creating crafts. There's all types of things that you can do within this niche. So if you like to have fun with your own projects, this is a great niche to be in. And the last niche for today is specific food blog. And what I mean by this is instead of just having a general type of food or cooking blog, you can focus in on one specific type of food. For example, cheeseburgers. If you're a cheeseburger connoisseur, you can definitely create a niche blog that talks about different ways to make cheeseburgers, maybe sandwiches. There's people that like to cook with air fryers, pressure cookers. There's a lots of ways you can go with this, and lots of different affiliate products as well, because there's cookware, appliances, all types of gadgets and things that you can promote. And a lot of them have some really good commissions as well. So the specific food blog is fun and lots of opportunity in terms of affiliate programs. All right, that wraps up this video. I hope these ideas have given you a platform to get started with your own niche blog. And if you're interested in learning how to create a steady stream of income online through affiliate marketing, I highly recommend checking out the same step-by-step training program that I used when I got started. I'm still a part of this training program today because I use it to help others one-on-one with any questions that they have as they go through the lessons. My referral link is below, and by using my referral link, it enables me to serve as a mentor to you and help you throughout all of your lessons, whatever questions that you may have. The first 10 lessons are free. All that you need is your email address to get started. So definitely check it out. All that is below this video. I have my referral link as well as some more free resources for you to check out. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. And until next time, I'll catch you in the next video.